Magandang araw, Summoners, and I am Shinbu with the one, for and I. At itong ika-apat na episode ng Talks of Damage, League of Legends Pinoy Top Plays, kung saan i-feature namin ang pinakamagaling at pinakamatiting top plays ng mga Pinoy Summoners for the whole world to see. Remember na ang mapipiling top 1 play ay mananalo ng 1,000 pesos. GGEC! So make your nanay proud at pumunta sa www.rumbleroyale.gg/topplays for more details kung paano sumali. For the number 5 play, we have a Diamond 4 player mula sa Pasay City. Noel Lee Cortez here on the Alistar. Makita nyo that they're actually having a standoff with the Rengar activating his Thrill of the Hunt. This prompts the enemy to actually group up, making sure na bago tumalo ng Rengar, he will be punished because of them grouping up. But you could see that the Alistar initiated with a 5-man pulverized headbutt combo and of course the whole team to follow up and wipe it. For the number 4 play, we have a Bronze 4 player mula sa Amerika, Sam Nicole, playing on this Darius. Makikita nyo this actually peeling for his allied Sona, now focusing on this Riven. Tumalon yung Rengar dito but gets killed by the Riven, which leaves the Darius in a 3v1 situation. Gets the Noxious Guillotine on the Raven and a clutch Q sustaining him to win a 2v1 scenario. Sumunod pa yung Fiddle dito, earning him his 4th kill for the Quadra. For the number 3 play, we have a Platinum 5 player mula sa Pasay City, MJ Barcelona on this set. Makikita mo that the enemy team is actually pulling up a 4-man tower dive, which prompts him to initiate and engage using his death mark, dodging the QW combo of the Ilawi here. Flash away also for a 2-man Q, finishing the Ilawi and of course, finishing the remaining Gragas and Rakan here. Nice death mark on the Rakan. Tingnan natin that in slow motion. Ayun, so makikita nyo dito how he dodged the QW combo of the Ilawi using the death mark on Rakan. For the number 2 play, we have a Platinum 5 player mula sa Makati City, LG Gao. Makikita nyo kanyang Ash dito pulling up final defense against 4 members of the blue side team. Unang pumatol sa kanya dito would be the Gragas after dodging the Lux ultimate. He continues to kite away but of course putting the ultimate against the enemy Lucian plus the red buff stops him from taking the Nexus turret. He continues to kite to the remaining members of the blue side team which allow him to get a Quadra kill. Bago tayo pumasok sa number 1 play, iniimbitahan ko kayo i-like, follow and subscribe ang mascot ng Rumble Royale, si Susie Soar. She does weekly vlogs and nag-i-stream rin siya ng kanyang games with the community. Support her at facebook.com/susiesoar and twitch.tv/susiesoar. Subscribe at her YouTube channel too. Now for the number 1 play, we have a Diamond 1 player mula sa Pateros, Jay Cruz. Makikita nyo is actually holding on to this star, warding up members of the blue side team. Also on the side is the Gragas and Nunu taking a little bit of a duel. But the jump mula dito kay Potter onto a 5-man 1,000 peso NAR ultimate plus the Nunu ultimate as well as the Shoryuken mula sa Rakan with a wipeout for the whole red side team. Nicely done. Now let's see that perfect wombo combo on slow motion. And that's it for 4th week, Summoners! Maraming salamat sa lahat ng nag-submit ng kanilang top plays at sana'y patuloy lang kayo mag-submit at manood. Maraming salamat din sa mga Summoners na nakisigaw at nakihiyaw nung pinalabas ang Tons of Damage ng Rampage 2017. At kung gusto nyong manalo ng 200 RP, share this video publicly and tag 3 of your League of Legends friends. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe to Rumble Royale for more gaming news, contents and updates. At kita-kita ulit tayo sa Monday next week for another episode of Tons of Damage, League of Legends Pinoy Top Plays. Make your nanay proud, reign supreme!